Okay, here's a air gun that does a little few more things than a Crossman or Sheridan will do. This is a CZ35 military trainer from 1936 and made just like a World War II rifle, really. Bolt action, pulls back and cocks, but one thing it does that your typical Crossman or Sheridan will do. Here's a military bayonet. Oh yeah. Military bayonets fit it because they're the same fittings as the Mauser of the day. So in case you want to try your air gun, you can charge.